All right, thanks again for the fill, ladies and gents. Futera 25 coming at you. Futera number 25. Soccer Breakers FC, that's me, guys. If you're just in and joining our breaks, join our Facebook group, Soccer Breakers FC. Check out our website, www.soccerbreakersfc.com. Follow us on Instagram, Soccer Breakers. If you're watching on YouTube, guys, make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel if you haven't done so yet. And as always, guys, thank you so much for the likes. If you enjoy watching the breaks, greatly appreciate it if you like the streams. And here we go. Here we go. Rodri, 19 of 85. Autograph coming at you. Peter Shilton. Hey, I remember him. Peter Shilton, 1 of 4. Goalie dude. England. Nick. P. Nick starts it off with a Peter Shilton autograph. How's it going, Josh? All good, I hope. Delete. Seven of 43. 43 of 60 is Erling Haaland. One of 21, Alisson. Pirlo, 1 of 35. Rashford, 19 of 50. And Boom Diddy, João Felix. Two of 10, João Felix, very nice. Atletico Madrid jersey, Champions League match. 7 of 10, Memphis Depay. Majestic Socrates, 1 of 23. Serge Gnabry, training worn jersey, extra time. Deutschland, for Germany. Yeah, I'm getting there, Josh. Getting there. I mean, it's been a real... The other way, I didn't feel it at all, but coming back this way, man, it's... What? I arrived a week ago today, I came back. So it hasn't been quite a week yet. Like, in about, I don't know, 15, 16 hours, it'll be a week since I got back. And yeah, just the jet lag on the way back was kind of rough. I've just been really tired, but... I think I'm getting back there. Getting back to normal. Also, I think it's harder to recover when you're working. Like, when you're on vacation, it's always easier. But it was a fun trip, though. Had a great time. Hello, what's up? Ella, I may put a few up. Yeah, ask me tomorrow. I'm 17 of 21 and 9 of 20. Haven't planned on it, but may end up doing a couple of cases. Frankie De Jong, 12 of 27. You know, honestly, last batch I sold a few of them at 600, but I've been seeing that they've, I don't know, I mean, I'm guessing right now they're probably on the market at about 7. There's a few on eBay that are at 8 something already, so I don't know. It's kind of all over the place right now. There's not a lot of it out there, but I can tell you at 600 they sell pretty quick. They're selling anywhere from 6 to 8 right now. I'm still breaking them at, I'm breaking them at under. So I've been gradually raising the prices. I didn't want to raise them all at the same time, so it would be like sticker shock. So it's been gradually going up. I think we're breaking right about at a little bit under 600 right now. Maybe 550 to 600, somewhere in there. Yeah, on eBay it's crazy. There's only like $2 is up on eBay right now. One of them's at 840, the other one's at like a little bit under 600 with a day left. Yeah, one's at 510 with 5 days left. The other one's at 850 with a day left. It's been kind of crazy. I hope so, Troy. I don't know. I can't handle any more releases right now. Yeah, I don't complain when they like keep pushing it back. I'm like, good. But I imagine like we're gonna get hit with, wow, that's a lot of Netherlands. I just noticed Netherlands, Netherlands, Netherlands. But to answer your question, my understanding is yes. Especially the top, a lot of the top stuff is getting pushed back. To 20. Boondity. Zico. Very nice. 4 of 7 Zico. Sexy. Why not? Let's give him a mag. Oh, I don't know. Let's see. 4 of 7. Oh, too late. I'm going to mag it already. Probably not a mag, but we'll go ahead and mag it anyway. You guys think that's over 200? I mean, the way this stuff is selling, like last year, there's no way that would come close. But this year, everything is selling like double what they were selling last year. I just think more and more people are finding out about Futera, and singles prices have jumped. Yeah, except Obsidian and Amnesia. Brooks, there you go, Paul. there's this stuff's even on DealerNet. Laporte, 31 of 35. Let's pull out, and here we go. Oh my goodness. Guys, hold on. Before we do that, let's do something else. Dick's Sporting Goods. Yeah. Non-affiliated Dick's Sporting Goods patches. Exactly. That's just crazy that they do all that. Yeah. Golasso, golasso, para Brazil, the greats, boom diddy, bum 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 bum. Paul killing it already, two boxes in, he's got two mags, including a one of one pellet. You know what? We've been just killing this product. Some insane one of ones already. Oh, I totally forgot. I gotta post a bunch of this stuff on. I'll do it tomorrow. I'm gonna take a bunch of pictures for Instagram. Been lazy. We still got something gold coming. I don't know what that is, but we'll see. That's a hell of a pack. Armando Maradona Champions 6 of 12. What a pack. That was in the same pack. One of one Pele and a Maradona Champions card. Wow. I didn't buy that little box. That was like one pack. You know, one little tiny. So sick. Harvey. boxes in. Nice start. There's a lot of one-on-ones in this product. They only made 388 cases, master cases, which is, each case is 18 boxes, three mini cases per master case. So they only made 388. And the product has a good amount of one-on-ones. So every mini case, you're guaranteed a one-on-one. And then there's some extras on top of the guaranteed ones. So pretty much going to hit a 101 every like four or five boxes. Oh boy, I think we got a one of one cut auto coming. Oh me, oh my. Gonna be someone sick on time. Mo Salah, 33 of 45. Theo Hernandez, 70 of 85. And kit card, Sergio Aguero. I have a really sick kit card of Aguero from a 2015 or 16 or 17, something like that. 9 of 25. It has like pretty sick, man, city patches. Tina killing it. Nine of 25 on the Aguero. About Zinedine Zidane, 12 of 15. The greats, Hidetoshi Nakata, 15 of 85. We got Jordan Henderson, captain card, 1 of 10. Capitan. Forward. Ferran Torres, another Japan, Nakata, 24 of 37 for Japan. Greats, Edwin Gundasar, 23 of 60. All right, good luck, good luck. Let's see who it is. Got the face yet? Huh? Anything yet? Victor Valdez. Some obscure guys here that I've never heard of. Victor Valdez. Spain. Oh, played for Barca for 12 years. He was a dog. That's the thing, this one of one check, you're almost better off not hitting the one of one cut auto, because the one of one, it seems like the one of one memorabilia cards are usually much better players, because you got 388 cut autos, so probably, 75% of them are pretty obscure guys. All right, that's not fitting. Need a 180, see if it fits in there. Where's the 180? To Man U. Yeah, it seems like he played for Man U for 2 games, it says, right? Literally just played 2 games. Does Manchester United 2 games? So they actually brought him over and he played 2 games, and they're like, ah, see ya. Got Spain. You got Spain. You're the proud owner of the Victor Valdez one of one cut auto. Leo. Three down, three more to go. Hakimi, 40 of 85. Reyna, 15 of 45. Bundidi, timeless. Rudy Voller. Six of seven. Wow, short print. 6 of 7, Rudy Voller, West Germany. Matthias Delit, or Matisse Delit, sorry. For Italia, we got a Nations card. Bonucci and Chiellini. 28 of 35. The greats, Ronaldo, 57 of 85. How about Thiago Silva, also Brazil, 18 of 35. Memphis, give me a slice of Depay, 17 of 30. Netherlands. Another one hits four of them already. so bad, huh? Luka Modric to 85. Either got a Phenoms or a Mythicals coming our way. Oh, looks like it's a Phenoms. Good luck. Phenoms coming. Come on, see if we can pull that Canadian Phenom for once. That's what I thought. Zobo. Nice, Zobo Sly, Boom Diddy Shaka, that's sick, Hungary comes through, 7 of 9, Zobo, goal, para Ungaria, that's a nice one, it's got to be worth some bucks, you can get easy 10 times your money there, Greg Williamson, there you go. Josh, no, I don't think so, buddy. I think last I checked, we still have quite a few teams in there. Is it close now? It'll be like next time I'm on, so probably tomorrow, unless like miraculously. Let me check really quick. 110. Yeah, still has 28 teams left. Not gonna happen today. Hopefully tomorrow, but. You know, realistically, for sure, it'll go this weekend. Just not sure which day. Very sexy. Oh, the Viduka auto snapper. Yeah, you know, I paired some nice teams together, so it's like I didn't really realize it quite when I was doing it because I just had these pairings from last time, from last year, and this one's where'd it go? Just fell. I just don't know where. Oh, there it is. But yeah, they have a Tim Cahill golden goal too that's I saw sold for like $500-$600. Remember Viduka. Two Iran Australia match. When was that? 97, right? Yeah. I think Viduka was on that team. That was a good Australia team, man. You guys should have been up like 5-0 in that match. I mean, literally the first like 10 minutes, Australia had like 10 chances to score. Oh, the Kuehl, yeah, he was on that team too. That was a really good Australia team. They had some good teams. This year, not so much, but in years past, you guys have had some really good teams. Yeah, the Aussies this year seem to be pretty weak. Oh wow, that's horrible. I was reading that. What happened? It's, yeah, I don't remember that. Leeds was playing in Turkey and some of their fans got killed or something. Made it to the semifinals. Yeah, so well, Leeds must have been pretty good. Heritage 25 of 45. Yeah. Ferran Torres 37 of 85 and Cafu. Yeah, I see that. I will. There you go. Erling Haaland, 4 of 85. Sucre, 15 of 15. Coach Sven Goran Eriksson. Lazio, 5 of 15. Swedish. So it goes to Sweden. Henderson, 12 of 50. Cristiano Ronaldo, Heritage, 9 of 35. And then a Riyad Mahrez. Victory. Three of seven. Nice. This one should be in Mythicals. Rookies, Jude Bellingham, 33 of 85. Yep, this one's going to be in Mythicals. Play Name That Ear. Okay, what color is that? Could be Dutch, maybe? Brazilian? No. It's yellow? Maybe Brazil. Is that Fernandinho? Fernandinho Mythicals. I think that's one of the big ones, but hey, we'll take it. Eight of nine, Fernandinho Mythicals. To 60 and to 85. drops keep falling on my head. Do 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 do. Singing in the rain, I'm singing in the rain. Such a beautiful feeling, I'm happy again. Probably an auto. We pulled one auto so far out of, well, one auto and the cut auto. No, maybe not. Could be another gold. Sullivan. Wow, pretty cool. Yeah, that's so young though, but you never know. Kid can play. Boomdity, Ronaldo, 5 of 10, nice one for Brazil. Next Freddy Adu, oh, that's right. I don't know. Yo-ho, the one for me, Fatih, 63 of 85. Elite Sané, 3 of 15. Hakimi, 60 of 60. Rashford versus Eden and Zhao. 9 of 12. Eden Hazard and Zhao Felix. Eden Hazard's Chelsea away game one jersey. Felix Atletico Madrid. Random that in a minute. Greats, Thierry Henry, 33 of 60. Heroes, Neville and Alexander Arnold, 14 of 23. Legends, Boomdity, a little Thierry Henry Legends, 13 of 43. 3. Para Francia. Koulibaly, 45 of 50. Lewandowski, Legacy, 17 of 36. And the autograph. Good luck. Who's it gonna be? Is it an Arsenal one? Oh no, it's a Marseille one. Dimitri Payet, 3 of 5. For France. Wow, 30 to 40? Holy crap. It's a lot of kids. Wow, Seattle's in the Champions League final for CONCACAF or what? I assume they're playing one of the Mexican teams or? Has the US team ever won that one? Because I always see they make the finals, but they keep losing to the Mex. Or has the US team won it before? Koulibaly, Thierry Henry, yes, looks like every team that has ever won it is Mexican, right? Or no, let's see. Oh, this is going way back. A Los Angeles Galaxy won it once or something. I'm looking at the Hakimi, Fati, Rodri, Depay, Rashford, Henderson, Torres, Modric, Ronaldo, Hakimi. Delete. Van der Sar, Torres. Yeah, it's only been around for like 10 years, right? And it's all Mexican teams. Nakata, Hernandez, Marquinhos, Goretzka, Griezmann, Bellingham, Holland, and Holland. Rashford, Reina, Insigne, Thiago Silva, Laporte, Salah, Andy Robertson, Ronaldo, Pirlo, Alisson, then we've got Suker, Poland, Lewandowski, Socrates, Neville, and Alexander Arnold. There's Zidane, Sané, Mahrez, Depay, Sven Goran Eriksson. That's for Sweden. Cafu, Bonucci, and Chiellini. There's Fowler. Japan, Nakata, Jordan Henderson, Frankie De Jong, delete, and Stone, delete, there's Gnabry, and there's Felix. Kit card, Sergio Aguero. Autograph, Dimitri Payet, 3 of 5. Oh, we have the Ronaldo to 10. Autograph, Peter Shilton, 1 of 4. Legends, Thierry Henry, 13 of 43. Zico, 4 of 7. Mythicals, 8 of 9. Leo, you had the 1 of 1, Victor Valdez. Oh, sorry, we forgot to do this. We gotta do this random. Alright, I'll do this in a second. Diego Armando Maradona to 12. We had the Phenoms, 7 of 9, Zobo for Hungary, the 1 of 1 Pele for Paul. Congrats, Paul. 1 of 1 Pele. Pretty sick. You can tell us the real shiny ones that are the 1 of 1s. Hard to tell the difference from the front, but from the back you can tell it. Alright, now we're going to do the random. All right, so we got Belgium and Portugal. Here we go. 10 times. 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Goes to Belgium. Sorry, Portugal. It's going to Belgium. There you go, Belgium. That one's all you. All right, let's end this recording.